Come on, I need that research.
Sweating like a pig here.
Get on that computer.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. That would be nice.
Thank you.
bet the location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Hurry up, you piece of crap!
Are you kidding me?
Rise and shine. Come on.
Now the woods are lovely, dark and deep, mate.
Hey, get the fuck up! Come on!
Here you go.
You found my project?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Entertainment, my dear. Entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent. Very good. Now, research says follow the compass.
Well, thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, some. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.
Thank you.
fuck? If you knew where I was supposed to go, why didn't
Jason,
you just tell
Jason,
me?
Jason, Jason. Don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. But I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no. Not before we give you a history lesson. Hmm? You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The bloody chaps. Right? They form a special unit of, you know, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this, they're building the bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for, Buck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what? I won't. I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. The bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker.